July 2nd of 07, we were part of the surge in Baghdad. We were supporting ground forces that were moving south of Baghdad. When we came to a certain road that we recon every morning, and just so happened we flew in an ambush, aerial ambush. So we started taking fire, and long story short, basically the aircraft was just taking multiple hits over and over and over, from small caliber all the way up to any aircraft style machine guns, heavy rounds. So we ended up going down. The aircraft just wouldn't fly anymore. Tail rudder was shot out, main rudder was out, big holes in the dashboard, no electrical power, and ended up crashing on a ditch. After that, we got out. Both of us managed to get out, and we hit in the canal. And maybe a couple seconds later, enemy forces came up and started shooting at us in the canal. And then shortly after that, a truck came up with a heavy mounted machine gun called a Dishka, and it started shooting in the canal at us as well. So my left seater, his M4, his primary weapon, had gotten thrown out of the aircraft, so all he had was a little pistol. And then I had my weapon, but not much ammo, because most of it was behind my head in the cockpit and I couldn't get to it. We're pretty much by ourselves. Our wingmen, I could still hear them getting shot at, so they were trying to help us, but they couldn't. The volume of fire was just too heavy. The ground forces were just far enough away they couldn't get to us, and plus the roads were heavily IED'd, and they were kind of stuck doing what they were doing. So basically for about half hour, we were just kind of hiding in the canal, trying to be small and not get shot. But my left seater was in shock, so trying to just kind of lead him through it. And then, you know, the enemy's in front of us. Luckily, they didn't see us, but I could see a few of them. So we just kind of stay and hide. And then after they start pushing off, you know, getting our survival radio out and getting the message out that we were there. And then finally after that, some Apaches came in, and Apache landed, and we climbed on the outside of it and actually rode back to base on the outsides of the Apache just to get out of there.